I was running the practice at Dutor in Breckenridge, and I wanted to do a backside rodeo off this up rail, and I slid off too early and I landed on my shoulder. And then I was home for 5 weeks, went back to do X Games, and injured myself again a couple of days before it started. Got a hang up on another rail. I was watching all the contests and I was like, oh, I want to be there. And then I saw all the guys starting to do new tricks, like cow 12, double corks, and yeah, basically a lot of new tricks. And I was sitting home and I was like, damn, I'm missing out on this. I want to get back. So that's kind of that motivation I had to go here and try all those new tricks and get back on my board. And yeah, we had a great session this morning. We got up at like 6 a.m. and I think we were here at 7. And it was just me and Mark. We had a sled, so we got a lot of laps. And we both learned a couple of new tricks. And I landed all the four double corks, double cork 1080s. And I learned a cab double 12. I've been thinking a lot of all those tricks I wanted to do, all the stuff I wanted to learn for these 2 months, and now I can finally do it. So I think I'm pretty much, I'm really hyped on riding and shredding again. I just knew that I wanted to learn and land that trick today, and I got it, so I'm stoked. I'm pretty much set for chilling right now. I'd love to have a beer and go in the hot tub and just chill.